freaking common sense.
They don't have no common sense.
And I'm going to tell you something. GGG would not Bernard Hopkins out.
GGG.
All of them.
GG.
Starting with Bernard Hopkins.
I think Kobe Leonard was just a big triple G.
GG is way smarter than Kovalev, though.
I don't know.
Yes. Kovalev is a flat-footed fighter. You see how he was getting outboxed by that one dude? He was getting... I'm feeling it right now. I'm feeling it. You know, it's always going to be a camera around here now.
Which
catch are you talking about? Kovalev, the black dude he fought. I forgot his damn name.
When he stalked that dude, he walked him down.
But the dude was exposing Kovalev, though.
Dude was a slick fighter. I think he's a slick boxer. I think if you got somebody in there that's real slick, that can avoid Triple G for, you know, round. Somebody like, you know, like the way Lara, like the way Lara just fought Canelo. You know, somebody that's slick are gonna move and stick and move.
Well, first of all, Canelo's never a pressure fighter, so.